Good morning. Today's derivative report. The Nifty futures open interest increased by 2.5% and the July future closed at a premium of 6.5%. In the last trading sessions, FIIs were more active in option segment in comparison with future segment. They were net buyer of 793 crore in the cash market segment. The put option continued to add significant open interest, however some filter was visible in most of the call options. Continuous short formations were visible in Jindal Steel. Yesterday, the stock added around 12% open interest, which is looking as long formations from lower level. Due to short covering, we may see a positive move in the counter up to Rs. 668. The stop loss should be 628. Traders can trade with a positive bias around 636 level. Yesterday, a long formation was visible in Volta. Positive move up to Rs. 180 can be expected. Traders can trade with positive bias with a stop loss of Rs. 165. Thank you.